Well, we're in Lyme Regis today. Let's see what this town's got to offer. Sun's out today, at least it's not raining. Oh, plenty of steps. Nice view from the top, innit? Yeah. Some boats and things out in the water over there. Some looks like a little calf or fish market or something. I think there's some sort of gardens or something. Just carries on up the path. Why? Yeah, what a lovely morning for walking and filming. Better than yesterday down in the south of England. Good look at the coast to see. A few boats over there. There's some sort of group down there. Can do. Statue. continuing on down all these steps, going towards the beach. Not too bad this time of year. No wind, sun shines out. It's a calm day today. Everyone's swimming in the sea. It's absolutely freezing. But apparently it's good for you. Sort of the seafront there. Oh, people swimming in the sea. It's supposed to be really good for you. Morning. Well, continuing on, people going in the sea, water. Down to the beach. I've actually never walked along there, and I've lived down here for about 20 years, so I've never come here. It's a bit rough over there. You see the waves crashing against the wall. Swim centre, and then we got the amusement arcade just behind us there. Lyme Regis Beach. Oh, that looks like a pizza place. It's pizza in the summer. Jane's Cafe. Hot and cold food, fish and chips, and freshly baked cakes. Up towards the end now, the Cobb Arms pub. In the boat. View from the where we've just been. Oh, seagulls, please don't feed them. Absolutely freezing. Jump in there. Get right out onto the pier. See the waves crashing against the wall. Yeah, it's a really nice morning this morning. Take it that place over there, it's where you get the fish from, fresh fish. Harbour. Steps. horizon. Walking out. I'm walking over. If you don't see me, you know where I am in the water. Walking right to the end. It's a bit chilly. For those who ever want to visit Lyme Regis, down in Dorset, well, Devon Dorset, on the border. It's a really nice place. So that's, we just come down from the top there. It's really, really chilly. Just come across these steps. Very unusual. I don't think I'm going to try them. It's a bit of a chilly one this morning. Down towards the main beach again in Lyme. Fish bars, ice cream. Never been here in the summer. Lyme Regis on a Sunday morning. Quite a few people around here. Didn't expect this many, but definitely people venturing out on this calm, sort of sunny morning in Lyme Regis. plenty of food places around here, lots of meats, chips and cups for coffee, tea and a... getting their coffee down there. Houses along the seafront.
Chris chucks are out and our heaves are in.
So we get, we took a right, you know, literally on the front.
I think some, most of these houses along the seafront here are bed and breakfast for holidays. Yeah, a little maiden. That's a big B&B up there. Ice cream shop. Loads of ice cream. Oh. And continuing on. Up towards the bottom of Lyme Regis now. Towards the clock, the famous clock in line. Not many cars coming down this way to the road, because the road's shut. That's one good thing. And now we're venturing up the hill. It's all the shops. That's the Christmas tree. We would have had lights on it. Shops over there. Yeah, it's a lovely little town, Lyme Regis. Like I say, I've never been here in the summer, but I will this year. Begin. anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video, and please like and subscribe to more videos coming soon. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much.
Subscribe for more content.